Hey guys, I'm back. So we're gonna stream some Xenogears now. Hope you guys are ready. And don't worry, Ninja, I will stream Sudoken. I have no money right now, but when I get some money, I don't even have $6. At least $6 for a game right now. So I gotta wait a while. But I will get to Sudoken, I promise. Maybe it'll be the next RPG I stream after this one. So, sorry about that. I know you're hardcore about it. And I will get to it. Just not at this very second. Sorry, man. Anyways, let's get to Xenogears. All right, so if you haven't been following the stream, I last left off where basically a lot of stuff has happened. So Faye went into the forest, found some girl. They got in an adventure. He saved her with the gear, and then they had to repair the gear, him and Saitan. So him and Saitan went to this desert city, but they couldn't find anything, so they went out into the desert, and they ended up getting captured by the military who has gears. So that's where we are right now in the story. So. Hey, what's up, RPG? Ninja, I hope you're not mad at me. I honestly have no money right now, so I can't even buy Sudoken right now. I will buy it eventually when I have money, and I will stream it. I promise you that. I will keep my word, guys. But for right now, it's gonna be Xenogears. I like how they stop mid-conversation. Oh, Sukoden. Sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm saying it like Sudoku. Sorry. Sukoden. Okay, well, I will play Suikoden Osaimasu! I will play it very much when I have some money. It might be the next RPG I stream because, right now it's, you can't play the second one. Unless you have like the original PlayStation 1, which you can probably get for around the same price, but I will get Suikoden later, I promise. I know I will enjoy it because I've heard good things about it, for sure, for sure. Thank you. let's talk more, bitch. That's it? Okay, no more talking. Okay, so let's rest. Yeah, I agree. That's fucking epic, isn't it? You know what's funny? That conversation between those two guys, that is also just the tip of everything that's going on right now, so. Don't worry, RPG, all this stuff will make sense later, but unfortunately it'll be way later when everything makes sense. But they do a very good job piecing this out bit by bit. And the story, once you know the entire story, it is very solid. I mean, I've never seen a more solid RPG story. But like I said, I haven't played Suikoden, so maybe that one's better, I don't know. This is the modern day Assassin's Creed. No, I'm joking. This music we're listening to now is like one of the main musical scores in this game. It's my favorite score in the game. Desert Pirates, arrgh! This is actually a really good part of the story. yeah. Hey Ninja, your South Park character sounds like my South Park character, only mine has a green mohawk. God damn it, I just put in the wrong button. God damn it, what the fuck? Okay. Where's the switch in this fucking thing? Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I gotta get out of here. No! Oh. Oh, god damn it. Died. But see, I don't mind you playing South Park Ninja, but I wish you would watch me play Xenogears, because honestly, I will like other people's stuff if they like my stuff too. Well, you don't have to like my stuff, but I wish you would watch it, because I think you would like this game too. But it's all good. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, oh my god, it was easy. Oh, okay, that's cool. Ooh. kill people. God damn it. So, RPG, what do you think of this game so far? And also, Raptor, what do you think of this game so far? Just you wait, it gets better. This is just the beginning. It really is. There's so much more in this game left, though. I like how that guy looks around before he dies. There's a reason I'm not hitting on full force, and I'll show you why in a second. Because in the bigger battles, you build up your AP. Then he's like, mad at the Hey, what's up, Crypto Sage? How's it going? Yes, this game is fucking awesome, Crypto Sage. Thank you, somebody who knows how badass this game is besides me. This is the best RPG ever, in my opinion. We haven't even got to any cool shit yet. All this stuff is cool, but wait, man. Just wait. There is so much cool shit in this game. It will fry your fucking brain. Well, it won't fry your brain, but it's still pretty fucking cool. By the way, Crypto Sage, if you're new to my stream, you can follow me on the link below the video, because I stream all the time. I stream many different games, so if you like what you see, you can follow me. I'm also streaming old school Resident Evil games right now, too. So. Alright, well, thanks for coming out, Angel. I'll be streaming more stuff tomorrow. And if you want, Angel, you can watch all the stuff you missed before you go to bed. Nah, I'm joking. Now I sound like a salesman, I'm sorry. I love his last move is like his finger. Oh, I didn't know there was that over there. Build up my AP. Yeah, I'm gonna do an ultra combo. I'm gonna build up my AP on this guy. Yeah, I love that part. I will stream more South Park too. I did start it, so I will play that one again for sure. Okay, let me try and do a combo. I'll do a combo. See, this is how you do combos, guys. Once you get enough AP points, you can start doing combos. So now he'll do it twice. So you have to do combos later on when you fight bigger and tougher monsters. Run, motherfucker, run! Oh, the ladder's right here. Okay. Oh, come on, right before I get to the top? Man, he's pretty skilled if he takes zero damage. I love that. Ninja, you wanna be either a thief or a Jew. Thief and Jew are the best classes, in my opinion. Oh yeah, here's some hardcore shit right here. God, I love this music. This music just gets me in a good mood. Is there anything over here? I can't remember. Nope. Can fall off. It is possible. Oh fuck! Ah fuck! Like that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ew, that sounds fucking gross. Oh snap, shit's going down now. It is sure, isn't it? It looks like Char. Yeah, bitch. Fuck you in the face. Oh yeah, the battles near the end of the game are like the most epic shit I've ever seen, man. Well, I shouldn't say that, but it's the most epic shit I've ever seen in a OG PlayStation game. But they get epic. Yeah, that doesn't matter when you're in a game. You don't get your repair. You don't get the repair stuff for your health for a while, though, right? His name is Bartman. Don't have a cow, man. There's so much shit in this place. Now, I have been skipping over a few things in the game, so it's not going to be like a complete playthrough. Like, I'm not going to go platinum or anything. Not that you can go platinum in this game, because it's so old, but I'm going to go through it, but I'm going to try and get as much stuff as I can. And guess what? In this game, there's no fucking ink ribbons. Yay! Yay! can't remember. How do you get out of your gears and walk around? I think it's select, isn't it? Can't remember. Yeah, there's a way you can get out of your gears and walk around, so I don't know how. Metal Gear Solid and Resident Evil. Alright, so we gotta move that boulder, so let's just find out where to go, 'cause I haven't played this game for years, so I don't remember the cave, like where exactly to go, but I love that. I love when the humans shoot at gears, they don't do any damage. I love that. Killing the humans by themselves. Why would the humans even take on a big deal like that? I can't remember what the extra AR does. Oh, that's how you get on and off, yeah. Oh, we're back at the rock. Where the fuck do I go? Where the fuck do I go? I don't remember where to go in here. There's no way. Oh, what's this? Oh yeah, this is like a house, isn't it? Or I don't know what this is. No, it's not. It's just some random shit. Thank you. charge up a bit. Oh no, I didn't mean to escape. Kill that guy. Quick. I think I can attach that extra AR to Why can't I find... I'm trying to find it, guys. Is there a way to zoom out? I can't remember. I don't think there is. Oh, I thought you had to find a way out. I like the way Bart's mech moves. It looks like he's sitting on the toilet taking turbo shift. What's gold nugget? Do I want to know what a gold nugget is? To sell this stuff and make some money. You guys still Oh yeah, repair bot. Yay. Yay for repair bot. I thought it was a repair bot. I think this is a repair bot. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, you don't want to fight this thing until it repairs you all the way. Come on, repair you, asshole. Oh, now you're gonna hit me? Pretty much. There's some more shit over here. Yeah, they do pretty good damage. I just want to see what's over this way. I can't remember. God, it's a long fucking way. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. Holy fuck, that's a long ways to go. There better be some good shit in here. There's no way to heal this, is there? Oh, there's no special option. Why do they keep attacking this guy? We have to start running away. Wait a minute. Did I just go in a circle? I did, didn't I? I just went in a fucking circle. God damn it. Yep, I went in a fucking circle. Oh well. Well, whatever, I'll go back to that guy's house, I guess. Jesus, it's such a long way. They won't even let me do a combo against these guys because they're so weak. They won't even show the combo stuff. Actually, I wonder. Do that real quick. About goddamn time. No, what the hell? Okay. I must have. Oh shit, I know what I did. I came the same way I went in. Damn it. Nah, fuck it. It's not really hardcore stuff, anyways. It'll probably be stuff you replace later, so. I'm sure it is hardcore, but I don't remember, so. Been a long time. Been a long time since the rock and roll, blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's the wall. And then his house is over here. Gonna save it quick while I have the chance. See, Metal Gear Solid, and then this is Resident Evil Director's Cut. Okay. I'll go talk to this guy. Oh, they get out of their mechs automatically. That's cool. Or their gears. Call me Old Man Bob. Oh, we're getting to some good story shit now. Thank you. That story actually has a lot to do with the story he told has a lot to do with the story later on, but yeah, the story is fucking awesome. It is awesome. I love the story. I know you're getting psyched, Cryosage. The story is so fucking awesome in this game. Like, the rest of you guys watching, you don't even know half the shits that's gonna happen. It makes me all giggity, giggity, giggity. I bet the other sensor is in that place where I went in a circle. Oh, you haven't even played the second disc? Oh, man. Oh, the story gets radically different after that. It gets even more epic. It's fucking just incredible in the second disc, man. Well, both of the gears are all pimped out now. Yeah, you should be Cryosage. Everything is freaking epic in this game. Let's see, let's do character use. Let's see what you got for characters. Oh, you just have this shit? Wow. These are only 50? Fuck, I should buy a fuck ton of these. Let's just buy like 20. Only have one survival attempt. Let's buy three more. Yeah, that should be good. Okay. Oh yeah, I got that stuff I can sell. Scales. What? Oh, you gotta do this. Eyeball. What else? This fruit. For five? I guess that's it. Yeah. Yeah, the Omega Souls are freaking awesome, man. And they're cheap. Shit's good. Your shit's good to go too. So I'm all healed up, ready to go. However, guys, I have some bad news. I'm gonna have to end the stream now because I gotta work tomorrow. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save, and I'll continue the stream tomorrow after work. So probably around 4 or 5 p.m. Mountain time. So sorry about that, guys, but I have to work tomorrow early in the morning again. So but anyways. I appreciate you guys coming out. If you're new to my stream, if you like what you see, please hit the follow button below this video so you can find out when I'm streaming again. Because I do stream all the time, as often as I can right now. And I do stream many different games as well. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Have a good night, and I'll see you guys later. Have a good one. Thank you, Cryo Sage. I appreciate that. I'll see you guys tomorrow.